My advice for students coming to study at RMIT here in Melbourne is that we have an absolutely great location right within the centre of Melbourne to experience a wonderful culture, to study and live in a different place than you might have grown up with, whether that is internationally or within Australia. I think RMIT gives our students the ability to explore so many of their interests, whether it's like mine in AI and robotics, or it's cybersecurity, databases, networking, or just plain coding. I think there are so many great opportunities to explore in this field of technology. My teaching style is all about hands-on practical learning. I believe that the biggest value that we bring as staff is working side by side with our students, actively solving problems with them. In our projects, students experience industry-relevant challenges, whether that's in our first-year courses by looking at social challenges that focus on industry-relevant skills, or in my final year robotics course that focus around issues such as urban search and rescue, that is working with our first responders to find people who are victims of natural disasters. One of the reasons that I really like our Robocup soccer team is because all of the things that you need to do really top-level industry robotics, such as autonomous cars and autonomous farming vehicles, these are the same problems that you get to solve when you get a team of robots to play soccer. The current trends in industry that I'm really excited about are so many of the great applications of artificial intelligence and robotics. With the increase of modern technology and processing power, what we can achieve, whether it is a social robot going out into the community, an education robot coming into our classrooms, the advent of autonomous cars, or some of the work that I'm doing in the farming industry, we are able to achieve so much more with the current technologies, and I'm just so excited to see what will come out in the next 5 years.